All right, Ray, talk about that here in just a moment. You know, that storm also led to this. Crews picking up pennies strewn about the parkway. Talk about a cleanup. So many coins to gather out there. So many drivers caught in the backlog. And Action News' Kelly Brennan was there.
This has just been a mess for drivers during rush hour traffic. They are slowly making their way along the Parkway West westbound. We are told that the truck driver lost control, first hit this sign. You can see part of the truck still along the side of the road. It then spun out of control and landed 40 yards away. A Brinks truck ended up on its side, facing the opposite direction. The driver and passenger were both hurt.
They were both injured and transported to UPMC Mercy.
Were they able to get out of the car, the truck on their own?
The passenger had to be extricated. The driver got out and stood at the back of the truck.
The pennies in the back of this truck spilled onto the parkway, so the cleanup forced traffic down to a single lane.
It's mostly pennies fell out, but there's a lot of oil, and all the oil dry has to be picked up because the road's real slick right now.
PennDOT salted the area before a towing company pulled the truck off its side, but in order to do so, they had to stop rush hour traffic in both lanes for 15 minutes. The accident happened just as sleet hit our area, but state police say they're investigating to see if weather played a role or not.
And crews have been working for more than 3 hours to transfer the money from one armored truck to a replacement one, and they still have a lot of cleanup to go. There are pennies and coins spread all across the parkway. Reporting on the Parkway West tonight, I'm Kelly Brennan, Channel 4 Action News.